Now, WBRZ News 2 at noon.
The Johnny Jones era has come to a close at LSU. And that's our top story. Welcome on this Friday. I'm John Pastorek. After five seasons as the LSU basketball coach, Jones has been fired. LSU athletic director Joe Oliva addressed the situation at a press